in this room. Like, I didn't realize it until I'm up here now, but there's a lot of you, so. The air is stale. The attic sweltering with heat. My lone sock filling with sweat. As I frantically scribble on the paper, the words from the broadcast, at least the ones I could translate. After I finish, I read what I wrote, over and over. Handsome. I cower at that feeling, that familiar one, the one I try to sever myself from. Worthless.